is retired, and there's one away. Standing in, Zach Greinke. He'll get to take his first cuts here. And Greinke gets ahead with the fastball, nothing and one. One out and a runner on third. Goes down to get the off-speed pitch here as this is sent in the air out to left. It's got some carry to it. And that ball is gone. A home run. So a two-run homer down the line in left as they move on top 4-0.
Well, this is something you don't see every day. It had the distance the second it left the bat, but it was anybody's guess whether it was going to be fair or foul. That is, until it clanked off the top of the foul pole. No question or controversy now. That's an impressive homer.
Shortstop. In now, Justin Turner.